If you're looking for yet another reason why the A-Class became a straightforward small premium hatch rather than a revolutionary twin floor packaging marvel, look no further than here. The point, here, is to give a small, affordable, to a point, Mercedes-Benz the same kind of panache that you'd see higher up the Mercedes range, where conventional points in the lineup diverged with the addition of new model lines such as this. In spring 2016, Mercedes gave the CLA Coupe and Shooting Brake a facelift, which was dominated by a diamond effect grille, revised interiors and tweaked power plants. Engine options consist of a 1.6-liter petrol-powered CLA 180, a 2.0-liter unit used in the CLA 250 and CLA 45, while the diesel range consists of two tunes of the same 2.1-liter turbodiesel, powering the CLA 200D and the CLA 220D.